Hi, this is Heidi with Blue Fox Properties. We are at 9552 East Shadow Lake Court. This home is located in the gated community of Castle Rock. Before we go inside, let's go ahead and take a look around the neighborhood really quick. This home does sit on a cul-de-sac, so less traffic. All right, let's go inside. This is a 4-bedroom, 2-bath. So you enter into the formal, I guess you can consider it dining and living area. Lots of natural light. I'm gonna come in and turn around so you can see from a different angle. And then we have the kitchen. And then the family room with the gas fireplace. We'll look at this area a little bit more in a little bit, but as soon as you come in and to your left is all 4 bedrooms and both bathrooms, plus a laundry room. Entrance to the 2-car garage. It's a laundry room, nice shelving above. In the hall, we do have a coat closet, and then a linen closet in the hall. Okay, right next to the laundry room, bedroom number 1. Lots of natural light in this bedroom. I'm gonna step in so you can see the closet, standard closet. And then we have bedroom 2. Again, I'll step in here. There's a big tree in the neighbor's yard right here that kind of shades this whole window, so it's not as much natural light. Right across from bedroom 2, we do have the bathroom. It does have the double sink vanity and the stand-up, the tub shower combo. Bedroom number 3. It does have a small walk-in closet. And then at the end of the hall, we do have the primary suite. Again, lots of natural lighting with those 3 high windows. Do have sliding glass door access to the patio. And they come in and turn around. You do have a walk-in closet right here. But don't worry, there is another closet space. The primary bathroom with the 2-sink vanity, tub, stand-up shower, and then the second closet space. All right, let's go look at the backyard. This home has freshly been repainted. before we go to the backyard, we'll take a better look at the kitchen, dining, and family room. Then we have that pantry right there by the entrance to the hall. We have dining space right there, and then we'll turn around. Gas fireplace, entrance to the patio. We do have this patio that's been extended a little bit with the pavers. I'm going to come out here and turn around here. Large backyard. Rock, minimal maintenance required. Let's turn around so we can see the patio. There's that entrance to the sliding door entrance to the bedroom, and then right on the left is the entrance to the family room. If you'd like more interest and information on this home or any of our other homes, please visit our website at www.bluefoxproperties.com. Thanks for watching.